Coaching carousel continues to turn today. Former Browns interim head coach and defensive coordinator Gregg Williams is heading to New York to interview with the Jets. NFL Network insider Ian Rappaport says that Williams is close to being hired by new Jets head coach Adam Gase as Gangreen's defensive coordinator. Williams interviewed for the head coaching position with the Browns, but they went with offensive coordinator Freddie Kitchens instead.